Hi, in this answer, we are going to see the three steps which are involved in the process of signal transduction and the names of these three steps.